In February through April, heavy rainfall engulfed dozens of streets along or near the Pearl River from Jackson to Byram. But homeowners individually will not see federal aid after FEMA determined the severity of the damage was not enough. 12 News' Alex Love spoke to those in Byram who are no stranger to floods and Hinds County EMA on why this happened.
The only thing I can say is please help us.
A plea from many homeowners in Robinson Estates, where neighbors feel pushed to the end of the line by several floods.
The people have been here long enough and they're just getting tired of it. So they decide to move, pack up and go. They can't take it anymore.
Outside, many homes still sit piles of rotted furniture, torn up walls and floors, illustrating the damage people dealt with. But with the streets so vulnerable, building back isn't always worth it.
Their house, when it floods the garage. My flood's two bedrooms and a kitchen dining room. We ripped out all the carpet. Baseboard was pulled up and replaced. I got cabinetry work still to be done.
Since we've been here, they need to look at this closely and advocate this place as a serious flood zone. Because when it rains, the creek does back up, the storm drains stop up, and that water is just slowly creeping up to the houses.
Hinds County Emergency Management oversees a lot of the damage assessment, but after submitting the stats, the April numbers fell short of FEMA's requirement for aid.
We had six homes that either had major damage or destroyed, and by FEMA's criteria, we need at least 25 homes with major or destroyed to get a federal declaration.
To FEMA, water rising above the electric outlets in 25 homes is considered majorly damaged, but Director Moore did point to another helpful program Hinds County February flood victims can turn to.
Small Business Administration, low interest rate loans, they can go on the SBA website and put their paperwork in to qualify for some SBA money. If it was me, I would be on the computer in the morning trying to get that money.
As for protecting the Robinson and surrounding estates in Byram from a repeat of April flooding, homeowners want to see ditches and the runoff creeks dug out. In Byram, Alex Love, 12 News.